Chase. Still day three hunting. So, I'm in a stand we haven't used in a very, very long time. We're on a furthest out area of the property. Last weekend when we were here, I put a camera out and let it sit all week. And I have this real nice bug coming into the feeder at night. Sit here tonight. This stand is really sketchy and I'm a little scared because the floor is going to fall out. I brought a piece of plywood and put it in, but I am a little concerned. So what we got here is the feeder is about 75 yards away and we're just running this wooded alleyway, this tunnel. There's some scrapes and some rubs. Let's see what happens. the hook. It's not about pulling the trigger. It's all about the training it takes to get there. I'll see you.